Inspect all areas of the pump jack system that could have wear before each use to ensure optimal safety. To perform an inspection, check that the pump jack mechanism is in good working order. Make sure that the rubber pad on the pole is not worn, torn, or damaged. Lubricate the bushings on a monthly basis, and be sure to wipe any excess lubricant off the pole. Next, make sure that the stages and the workbench are properly seated and free from debris or other hazards. Last but not least, check that the safety net and the guardrail system are securely attached.